have?
We have now 7 minutes and 50 seconds to totality.
Crazy.
So what does this look like right now?
Probably it's not very well.
Well enough. It is probably not noticeable in this video, but it's like getting dark out here.
You took a picture of two things, like the same two things.
Well, it always adjusts the,
the
brightness. I just want to show you something cool over here. Thin little crescents. You need a smooth surface to do it. Like right here on this car hood. You see all the crescents. Gregory is swinging with his glasses on. Is that right, Gregory? You got your glasses on?
What?
You got your glasses on? And that big cloud has disappeared.
Oh yeah, it's gone.
What?
10 minutes ago, there was a big cloud kind of heading our way. There's some very, very thin... thin clouds up high. What's that? Well, they can probably see the shadow now, although I don't know. Still 6 minutes away.
If you're from the plane, you'll be able to see the shadow.
They might be in there, just the right spot. There's a plane, I don't know if you can see it on here. Yeah, that plane might pass right through the path. Don't know. It might. It is going to be there a little too early.
Look how dark it is.
Is
this really the middle of the day?
Right, but it's not going to show up at all on the camera, I don't think.
It's terrifying.
Wow, the light is changing.
Yeah, it's definitely...
it's dimmer.
It was 90 degrees 10 minutes ago, maybe.
Now it feels nice and cool.
Yeah, it feels like, you know, 70 maybe, 75.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. That's something we didn't think about, but we need to have like a thermometer. Yeah.
Yep. Oh, the street lights just popped on.
Yeah, automatic lights.
Street lights are coming on.
Whoa, it's so dark.
Yeah.
Look at the sun through your glasses, dude. It's
just
tiny.
Your glasses are good.
It is just a tiny little sliver now.
A star.
Oh yeah.
That's Venus.
It's day.
How much time do we have?
That is Venus right there. Can't see any other stars yet. Jupiter should be over here somewhere.
If you didn't know.
Oh my goodness. Wait, is this it?
No, you just showed me in.
Whoa, you can look at it like.
Oh my god.
This is for a little glimpse.
Whoa, you can see it!
Oh wow.
Whoa.
You can't even see it through the glasses.
Holy mackerel.
You can look at it.
Whoa. Look at that.
Is that the
corona
around
it? Yeah.
Whoa. I can't believe I'm actually staring at the sun.
Me neither.
Holy.
I'll
bet
I'll
go
blind.
You won't. That is beautiful. That is not showing up at all here.
Yeah.
I think I made it. Dark.
Huh. There is, wow, that is gorgeous. It's still going to keep getting darker, I think.
It's going to get brighter.
I swear, this is earlier than it said it would be.
And somebody's setting out fireworks.
Over there.
I don't see Mercury still.
What?
I don't see Mercury.
Oh, I see it. Isn't it like right... look like, kind of put your finger up, but yeah, then look to the left, and then up a bit. Don't you see that tiny
dot? See it. I do see a dot near it, yeah. It seems awfully close, though.
Yeah.
Wow. And it's dark out.
Is it still working over here? It's a bit chillier now.
Oh, definitely. I hope you get some good pictures of that. That's pretty amazing.
Well, I'm taking a video of it. That's amazing. It is so, it's like the darkest spot in the sky right now. Look, you can see the sun. Sunlight hitting those clouds over there now. It's coming to an end.
Oh, yeah, I see a bit of it poking off the right.
Yep, yep.
I wouldn't look at it for too much longer.
Yeah, it's coming.
Oh, yeah. All right,
skip it out.
Look off over there. I want to see the sun hit us.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, yeah.
Getting brighter. That's cool.
Oh, that was so quick. Oh, geez.
That was 2 minutes. Don't stare at it anymore, Gregory.
It's so bright again.
I got to turn my camera off. It's just a teeny bit of light now.
How did it just start up again? How is it so red again already?
It only needs a teeny bit to show. That was beautiful. We did it!
I know! Saw the eclipse.
And it looks totally bright again now.
Hi, birds, come back out!
Did you see any cars driving while we were doing it? That was cool. Shall we go?
Oh, I'd say we'd get a little bit brighter.
Nah, I wouldn't.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.